Hey guys, it's Wednesday. Sorry I haven't actually posted videos the last 2 weeks. I actually made them the last 2 weeks, as Meredith said. We have a lovely 9-minute video that we made, and with adjustments, like 9.5 minutes. And I don't know why YouTube didn't load it. I thought I did. I don't know. I can post it later this week, probably Friday, if that works, or if you guys want me to. And sorry about last week. I actually did make a video. I'm staring at it in a little doobab at the bottom of a photo booth. The issue was, though, that I was sinking into this kind of depressive stage that I'm in right now. I kind of long story, didn't really things didn't go the way I wanted. They're continuing to not. I didn't get into a class that I want, but I'm going to go to a different section of the same course tomorrow at 7 a.m. So that's going to be exciting. I'm actually going to take a shower and continue reading my lovely, rather beat up archaeology book because it's amazing and I love it. Like, it says a lot that I've had a really bad day, and I come home and read almost 30 pages of archaeology, and I'm like, oh, well, I'm happy now. At least content enough to go eat dinner at 9 o'clock at night. Besides my not getting into statistics is the class that I am having issues getting into, stupid ad kids. I've actually had a really, really good school experience so far this semester. I am kind of gone, I've kind of gone crazy, and I'm taking about 4.5 hours of anthropology back to back consecutiveness, which kind of makes my brain absolutely fried and boggled and like, yay, people and anthropology and courses that I love for my astronomy course, which is right after, and the teacher is old and hyper and bouncy and is like, I'm going to go stand up on the desk and explain gravity. Yay! He was wearing cowboy boots with his slacks and nice vest and collared shirt, and I was very amused. And I have two friends actually in that class already, which is very nice. I went to school, high school with both of them, even though I only met one of them yesterday. Yay for going to gigantic schools. Audrey, congratulations on getting Student of the Month. That's fantastic. You're amazing. All that jazz, you knew this. Sorry I didn't really get to talk to you today. I was at my neighbor's house when you started IMing me, and I was like, ah. But yeah, so I'm gonna wrap this up. I'm sorry it's kind of short. 3 minutes. 3 minutes isn't bad. I'm going to supplement it with a video I shot at Cassie's, though. So I might have a special visitor next week. I don't know. We shall see. Bye, guys. I hope you all have a better week than I have.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better?